the dark days of war, their Majesties' thoughts were ever with the fighting men. They paid many visits to France, where they were greeted by their soldier son, the Prince of Wales, now an officer in the Grenadier Guards. Royalty to do at home. The loved Queen Mother, Queen Alexandra, raised funds by the Rose Day that still bears her name. The King and Queen returned to England. Here they are in the north, where they took the greatest interest in the machinery at home that maintained the firing line in France. The civilian element of our people, all working for the one great end, peace with victory. Recognition of gallantry in the field is one task of a king in wartime. On this occasion, 11 VCs were awarded in Hyde Park, and many decorations were bestowed in the grounds of Buckingham Palace.